Potatoes. Woo! I'm excited. Okay, guys. Hi. I am Kylie. I'm Kylie the Jellyfish. And today, you're watching Disney Channel. So today, I'm going to be coloring my hair orange with this Sharpie. I'm just kidding. No. I am going to be putting some Sharpie in my hair, and I'll explain that. The one color I've never really done, other than maybe like a bright yellow on purpose, I've never done a bright orange before. The only times I've ever been orange is if I've done rainbow colors in my hair, and or that one time I did peach in my hair, and then the pink faded before the orange, and then it just was orange, but it was like creamsicle. So today we are gonna be spooky as heck, and we're gonna do something for Halloween. The reason why I have this is because I like to put my hair up. And when I put my hair up, my tape-in has this blue band right here. And that is because this was already stained from when my hair was periwinkle. So I decided I'm going to color this band with a Sharpie, which I've definitely done before. This is not gonna work. It's okay, because I can just remove it and replace it with a different one if this doesn't end up looking right. All right, that should be good. So the first thing I'm going to do is section my hair out. What I'm gonna be using today is Sunset Orange by Arctic Fox, Transylvania, so that's the blue-black, and then this is the deeper orange. I also have a little bit of Porange. I thought, why not use it, because I've never dyed my hair with Porange, and it's UV active, and it's really cool. This is a shirt that I've been wearing every single time I color my hair, ever since the very beginning. So if you go all the way back to probably my first hair dye video, I'm wearing this same exact shirt, and it used to be all over white, and now it's like purples and blues, because obviously I color my hair purple and blue more than any other color. I am going to listen to creepypastas while I do my hair, but before that, I wanted to mention I'm actually making a series on my YouTube channel right now on how to color your hair at home. I want to know what people want to know about. So if you have any questions for me with my series on how to color your hair at home for beginners, please ask me questions in the comment below, and I'll either answer them right there if it's a simple enough question, or I'll go into detail and make a video about it. In my videos that I've already filmed, I've actually mentioned that you should have squeaky clean, freshly shampooed hair when you're coloring your hair. But I am breaking that rule today, and I'll explain exactly why. Today I am coloring my hair orange, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna love it. I don't really want to have orange for an extremely long period of time. So I actually have like really dirty hair. I have a huge layer of oil on it. There's products from when I first styled this about 4 or 5 days ago. And I also have some dry shampoo in there. And I am not putting any of the black dye towards my roots other than right here to cover this line of bleeding from this side. I only color like from right here down. And then on this side, I also wanted to make sure it's not too hard for me to remove. And if I have a barrier in between me and the color, I do think the color will show as long as I develop it long enough. But I don't want to make it too difficult for me to remove in the future. So yeah, that's my reason. Because I'm doing two different colors, I'm putting all this back. I'm gonna do a coon tail right here on this side. Oh yeah. And this is gonna be a kind of a video talking about how to color your hair with extensions in, which is something that, you know, if you can avoid it, do that, because it's a lot easier to color extensions when they're not in your hair. But the way I do it is I basically just work it in there very carefully without working the actual color into the part that has the tape on it. So like I just kind of working it very gently so I'm not actually digging it into the seam where it would seep in and actually remove the extension. Yeah, okay. I have to go to work quickly, but I'm actually gonna fix this at work because I rinsed this piece separately from everything else, but it still bled, and I'm just really unhappy with the way it looks. So you'll see the final real results later. I have to do a client and then I'll have someone help me. So I fixed it and now it's pretty awesome. I clarified it, well, my friend Michelle clarified it for me, and it's all kind of a little paler, but then we also added a little bit of yellow into the conditioner so that, because it was turning a little bit like peachy, which I want later on. I want to put magenta on top of this when it turns more creamsicle, but I wanted it to be more pumpkin orange for now, so this is perfect. Oh, so what I did with my hair actually is I had those coontail, that coontail piece, and I just decided I didn't like it. It was muddy looking, it was messy. I wanted to fix it at first, but then I decided I might as well just take it out. So I just took it out and I replaced it with a solid orange one. So that was much more simple than having to like go back through and like put it in a foil and like kind of touch all the orange pieces with lightener and then re-dye them orange, which would have been what I did if I wanted to salvage it. But yeah, I think that this was a better option because it's a little more simple. You can actually just tell that there's a solid contrast in my hair without confusion. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really appreciate you. I have a TikTok now. It is Kylie Jellyfish or Kylie the Jellyfish. I'll put that right there. Maybe it'll be in the description too. And then kyliethejellyfish on Instagram. And Kylie Summer's Hair is my hair page if you want to see what I do professionally. So please check all that out and leave me a like. And subscribe too if you haven't. Like, what are you doing? Subscribing is so simple. And if you don't like me after a while, just unsubscribe. Just hit that button, okay? Anyways, thank you so much for watching, everyone. Love y'all. Bye.